This is utilizing intraoperative aberrometry, or ORA, to better fine-tune implant power and axis alignment for toric IOLs. It is very easy to use once the cataract is out. Utilizing this new technology will help deliver more accurate outcomes for both toric and non-toric IOLs.